When water dissociates, it breaks apart into an equal number of hydrogen ions and hydroxide ions. In contrast, when other substances dissociate, they may release more hydrogen ions or more hydroxide ions. For example, hydrochloric acid releases more hydrogen ions as it dissociates, and sodium hydroxide releases more hydroxide ions. Depending on its concentration of hydrogen ions versus hydroxide ions, a substance can be classified as either an acid or a base. The pH scale measures how acidic or how basic a substance is. It ranges from 0 to 14, with 7 being neutral. When a substance has a pH of 7, like water does, it releases an equal concentration of hydrogen and hydroxide ions. When a substance has a pH of greater than 7, it's classified as a base and releases a greater concentration of hydroxide ions. The more hydroxide ions that are released, the more basic the substance is. Bases tend to feel slippery and are often used as household cleaners. Milk of magnesia and ammonia are both common bases. When a substance has a pH of less than 7, it's classified as an acid and releases a greater concentration of hydrogen ions. The more hydrogen ions that are released, the more acidic the substance. Acids tend to taste sour. Lemon juice, stomach acid, and coffee are all examples of acids.